They live in groups dominated by an alpha male and his gang of lieutenants. Each chooses jealousy for their territory. Males form alliances and perform security patrols to attack and kill any intruders they find. When the alpha male and his lieutenants hear a stranger on their turf, they scramble into action. Another highly intelligent ape also makes its home in the jungles of Central Africa. At first glance, they look like chimpanzees, but they are completely different species. These are bonobos, a mysterious and shy dweller of the deep jungle. Bonobos are similar to chimps in many ways. They both climb the canopy in search of food and live in tight social groups with strong family bonds. But there is one remarkable difference. Unlike the violent chimpanzees, bonobos are peaceful and caring. In fact, they are often described as the hippies of the primate world.